Demetrius DuBose was a professional football linebacker who played for five seasons from 1993 to 1997. DuBose was born on March 23, 1971 in Seattle, Washington. In college, DuBose played for the Notre Dame Fighting Irish in Notre Dame, Indiana. DuBose was drafted by the Tampa Bay Buccaneers in 1993 in the second round as the 34th overall pick. Over five seasons, DuBose played for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and the New York Jets. He passed away on July 24, 1999 in San Diego, California.